cams are widely used in mechanical devices and machines. In many hand-operated devices, the motion of the cam is very slow, and the follower will always stay in contact with the cam profile. Failure of the follower to stay in contact with the cam is called cam bounce, and it is a major limiting factor in the design of many machines, for example an internal combustion engine. A key point of the cam analysis machine is safety, while still allowing easy use. A hinged, protective guard with electromechanical interlocks prevents users from touching any moving parts in the cam test area. Students can fit a wide range of cams, followers, compression springs, and masses to allow for a comprehensive range of investigations. The main part of the product has a precision machined heavy steel base which holds a variable speed motor. It has a substantial flywheel which reduces the speed variations as the torque demand changes during the cam rotation cycle. A control and instrumentation unit allows students to vary the cam speed. It also includes a microprocessor-controlled multi-line display of cam speed in revolutions per minute, radians per second, and rotational frequency in hertz. The VDAS hardware and software produce live displays of the follower displacement against cam rotation. VDAS also shows valid and invalid combinations of cams and followers to help with student selection. Uniquely, it also calculates and displays live plots of the first two derivatives of displacement, velocity and acceleration. TecQuipment's TM1021 is a comprehensive machine that allows students to study these cams and followers. It shows how they convert rotary to linear motion and helps students understand their limits of use before the onset of bounce.